After the Democrats had a boost from abortion this summer, did you guys see the game plan at all, or was it sticking to the plan from the beginning?
The plan from the beginning was always